We got two thumbs up for closed case. Drivers, get between the lines. Let's count it down in 3, 2, 1, go!
And the red and blue Alliance are moving. Red Alliance, all three off the half platform. And it looks like we've got one of the robots trying to score, and they do. That's 24-78 Westwood scoring during the autonomous period. Westwood now back in their loading zone. Here comes the blue Alliance scoring. That's 50-59, the Midnight Cicada. Just missing over on the audience side of the field. That was Prepa Tech and Blue Steel. They're getting all lined up once again. Midnight Cicada is coming in to score, and they do for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance now coming in. Westwood scoring in on the end of their cargo ship. Back in once again to grab some more cargo or a hatch. They've chosen cargo. And they're up and score. Baby, lay on back and relax. Westwood now back to get some more cargo. No need to go scoring fast. On the cargo just ship. Here comes 50-59, yeah. The Midnight Cicadas for the Blue Alliance. Sabercats moving back onto the platform. They're in their level one position. Prepa Tech, they've got control of one of the cargo containers. Looks like they're trying to get up to score. And they're up, they're lined up. Let's see if they can get it in. They're getting lined up. Prepa Tech turns sideways and they shoot and they score. Get that cargo. We are 22 seconds in the match remaining. We're in the end game now. Robots move back down to their habitats. 24-78. Westwood up on that third level with ease. 687, the Nerd Herd. They're up along with their Alliance partners, Team Paradise. Blue Alliance, all three robots on that first level. And with the results of match number 30, our Red Alliance is out in front. Red Alliance 72, Blue Alliance 33. Red Alliance with that additional ranking point.